everyone. Student, this is your maths period. What we will do today? We will learn table of 15 and learn how to write table of 15. So, ready and take out your copies. Okay? Then, first what will you do? We write date. What is the date today? 30.7.20. Means 30th July 2020. And then you leave one line. Okay? After that you write the quotation. What is the quotation? Help the poor. And then you write. Then you draw a blue pencil line over it and put the foot stop also. Okay? Then leave one line and write table of 15. Student, 1 in 5 you have to write in separate box. Okay? Then again you draw the blue pencil line over it. Shall we start our table? Yes. First you draw blue pencil margin line. It is necessary, okay? Before start the table. Then you write HTO means hundreds place, tens place or ones place. 15. 1, 5, 15. Leave one block. Sign of multiplication. Leave one block. Then you write 1. Leave one block. Then you write is equal to sign. And then you write 15. 15 ones are 15. Okay. You have to remember how to write 5. 5 it is on ones place and 1 is on tens place. Then 15 twos are 30. 15 threes are 45. Okay. Sign of multiplication. You have to remember these signs. Don't be forget to draw these signs. Okay. 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 15, write the sign of multiplication, then 5 is equal to sign, 75, 15 fives are 75, 15 sign of multiplication, 6 sign of is equal to, then write 90. So student, where we write 0 on 1's place. We write 0 on 1's place. 9 it is on 10's place. Then you turn your page. And then again you have draw the blue pencil line. Leave one line and write 15. Sign of multiplication 7. Sign of it is equal to. Now here 105. So we write 5 on 1's place, 0 on 10's place and 1 is on 100's place. Student, you always remember, it is very necessary to put the numbers on the correct place, okay? Then come to the 15 8's are 15, write down 15, then sign of multiplication, 8, sign of is equal to. Then write 120. So 15 sevens are 105. 15 eights are 120. Then 15 sign of multiplication 9. Sign of is equal to. And then you write 135. 15 nines are 135. At the last 15 tens are. So student, 15 tens are. Here there are two digits, so we write 0 on 1's place and 1 is on 10's place. Then we put the sign of is equal to and then we write 15 tens are 150. Okay, then leave two lines and write down the and draw the blue pencil line over it. Now your table is completed. So you have to learn this table and write it very neatly in your fair copy. Okay.